Namaste, welcome to Srimad Cuisine. We are going to see how to make yellow pumpkin curry. I have chopped or cubed yellow pumpkin, around 250 grams of yellow pumpkin in this bowl. You have to cube it. It is not necessary, you have to take the skin out completely. Some of them have taken the skin out, some of them have retained the skin. Now I am going to marinate this and set this aside for half an hour. Let's see how to marinate them and what are the things necessary for marinating this. For the pumpkin curry, the first thing I'm going to add is around 1 teaspoon of red chili powder and 2 teaspoons of the special curry powder. You can go and see, I've already uploaded the special curry powder recipe. So I'm adding 2 teaspoons of special curry powder, then a little bit of salt, around a teaspoon, and very little turmeric powder, around 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder. I'm going to mix this well and set this aside for at least half an hour. Meanwhile, let's see what are the other ingredients to make this curry. While the pumpkins are marinating, I've set it aside for half an hour. We require 2 medium-sized onions chopped, roughly 7 to 8 pieces of garlic crushed slightly. We need a teaspoon of mustard seeds, very small, or 1/4 teaspoon of fenugreek seeds, because remember we have already added fenugreek seeds in the curry powder, the special curry powder. A teaspoon of cumin seeds and some more curry leaves. We are going to fry this in oil. I will show you the method. Now let us see the method to make this. I have put around 3 tablespoons of oil, coconut oil, in a pan. I'm going to add the mustard seeds, which I showed you, the mustard and the fenugreek seeds. This recipe generally serves for 4 people, but today I'm making for 8. So you might see lot more pumpkin into the kadai. Don't get confused. And that much, 250 grams of yellow pumpkin should be enough. While this is popping, we have to wait for some more time. Once it starts popping, then I will add the cumin and the curry leaves to it. You hear them popping. At this time, you can add the curry leaves. Go a little farther away from the oil first time if you are cooking, because curry leaf bursts. Now I am going to add the garlic, crushed garlic, after which I will be adding the chopped onions. You are going to saute them until it turns light brown in color. You would be adding a pinch of salt, because this salt helps to cook the onions little faster. Just a pinch should be enough. So when the onions turn very mild brown or translucent, the pumpkins which has been marinating this long, you can add it to the onions. And I'm going to add water just enough to cover the pumpkins. This much is enough. Enough water. Then I'm going to cover this and cook until the pumpkins become softer. After some time, around 10 minutes it has taken, we'll check if the pumpkins are done. Just take one pumpkin. Take one pumpkin and just slightly crush and see. It is easily crushable now. That means this is done. This is the point where you will be adding 1/2 cup of coconut milk. This is homemade coconut milk, so it will be little diluted. But if you put a store-bought coconut milk, it will be much thicker. So you can just put 1/2 cup of coconut milk. Dilute it with little bit of water if it is store-bought. This is homemade, so this is little bit diluted. If you dilute the coconut milk in water, the chances of it splitting in the gravy is very less. If you directly put the coconut milk, the thick version of coconut milk, into the gravy, then you have to switch it off within a minute. Keep mixing and within a minute switch off the gravy. Now I have diluted, so I'm going to keep this in high flame at least for another 2 minutes. I will garnish it with coriander leaves and then show you. I have served the pumpkin curry. I have garnished it with coriander leaves and one roti and little bit of rice. To learn more interesting recipes, please subscribe to Srimad Cuisine and also hit the bell icon. If you want to learn how to make these fluffy rotis, please comment in the comment section. Thank you and namaste.